everybody, welcome back to some more Minecraft. This time we're playing some SMP multiplayer games.
With Captain Stefan out, got hurt. I don't like Minecraft.
Because I'm awesome.
Because you're awesome. Because awesome people get to do this.
So yeah, I've got two series going on, my single player and my multiplayer. This is the first episode. As you can see, there's the chest back there. Whoops. There's the chest back there. And
I hate you all.
Spiky is being crazy. So yeah, let's start out.
No, we ain't even gonna start.
I already split everything half-half.
My head. Yeah.
Do you want the chest?
I'll take two. My torches.
I get two. He didn't know what to be serious like. I'll be a guard, whatnot.
They're so elegant.
Remember, force submits are helpful to.
They aren't meant to be touched by your filthy hands.
That's right. He's a royal guard. He hates changelings.
Nobody doesn't like you either.
Dude.
Nobody likes you. Nobody loves you. Only forever alone.
Chrysalis likes us.
Ew.
Kinda.
Okay.
Actually, I think Chrysalis hates us as well.
Night falling.
That was fast.
Yeah.
What's the game mode? Normal. Huh. Well,
it's probably because the shine doesn't like to see you either.
You're so mean right now.
The shine doesn't like him either.
People. Hey, you know what? The force mitts hit the tree leaves, and it'll like destroy most of the leaves and give you stuff. Hey, dude, I already found a cool camp right here.
Oh yeah, this bee is not. There's little camp right here. Right
there. Yeah, this one right here.
Where?
Over here.
Oh.
What do you think?
That's pathetic.
Just a hideout for now.
Shut up, I told you.
So we're going our separate ways.
No.
Okay, I don't know about you, but I know where I'm camping tonight. Make a little. That's right, this mine's very fast.
I'm trying to sound like Toby Green.
That's cool.
Fine. I'm gonna be an imposter!
You're not an imposter. How are you doing out there? Okay.
Tell no one.
Are you still out there? What are you doing? Well, while you're doing that, I'm making a little hideout for us. Because I'm not one of the bad changelings, I'm a good changeling. You found one of my apples?
No.
Hey, I hear a skeleton. There we go, base set up.
I don't see no skeleton. Ow.
Dude, get in here.
I'm afraid.
Get in
He's
here.
Chasing me. Ow, you good. Help me! Ow.
Crap. Take the stuff. Follow me. Hey, you got a bow.
I did.
I saw it behind you.
Oh no.
Dude, get in here.
Please, door, close it. Close it.
Dude, you have a. Oh no, that. Never mind. That's a force mitt. First thing I looked like it from afar.
What's that?
Oh, you can go exploring if you want.
Am I with this? Success. Mine. Can't have it. I saw it first. It loves me first. It hates you first. No, it hates you more.
Sad face.
Ooh, fascinating. New life. New life. I go fuck your bosoms. I go fuck your bosom, Zion.
Can we keep this, like, dire wolf clean? No?
Now we can't.
Why?
No. I'll try.
Go try. Whoops, that created a hole. There we go.
Ow, shit.
Remember, we do not have keep inventory.
I just noticed.
So you want to be very careful.
The heck?
What's going on? What, are you okay? I'm not going down there. Don't die. Before we even have a spawning spot, like, come on.
I found a place.
Oh, place? Four?
I don't feel it well.
Cool.
Please, what? Don't do this to me. At least it's harder than all it is.
Water?
Yeah, water. Water, why you do this?
Water can be evil.
It's always evil. It'll push you into lava.
Oh, that is bad.
It'll make you drown.
Time to strike.
Why water? Don't do this.
So let me get this straight. You took all the coal basically that was here.
There's no coal.
No coal? I saw one piece of coal.
There's iron.
Iron? No, I don't want that. I want this.
Burning stuff.
There you are.
Alright. You need food. You're gonna die.
I have like 3 apples.
3 apples?
Dude!
I'm sorry. Where'd you get all them apples?
When I said you can strike the trees with the force mitts, they'll give you like apples.
You didn't tell me, Dad.
Do you need one?
Flashback. Strike the force mitts with the apples and stuff and you'll get apples. I don't know what I just said. Strike the leaves with the force mitts and you'll get apples. Me, I'm blabbing you so fast now.
There. I see I get no thanks.
Thank you.
There you go. We need coal. Should I turn off the water?
Why?
Hello. What's this?
Look here.
Force. Right? Is that what it's called? Force gems. Hey, iron. So this is basically gonna be us mining for a long time. Like I said, my single player, I'll only mine, I'll show mining once, and then the rest of the time I'm always gonna cut. So this is the only time I'll actually be showing this.
Tastes like creeper, white chocolate, aluminum. What the heck? Law.
What are you looking at? Hey, it's daytime.
So 22 iron, nice. Awesome.
I got 12, so almost half.
It would be 11. That'd be half.
I said almost. No, this will be okay on the hot bar. I don't need a second one. This book can stay. That'll be a big loss if I lose it. Anything else is fine. Oh, I'm going out there.
Okay.
Wish me luck. Have fun, dude. I have a stone sword. I'm pretty ready. You can use my crafting table and the cobblestone that's in there. Just use mine. That cow has a turtle for a hat. I'm gonna kill it. Ooh, they're actually gonna need seeds to start a farm. Sorry, cow. But we needed stuffs. Oh! What the? Oh, a neon cat hat. That's awesome. Hold on a second. Where was that spot that I had? Yeah, I just want to mark it. It's just me. There we go. So we're in a nice foresty area of lots of Dude, get as many trees as you can or wood.
I found some, I think, copper and gravel.
Copper and gravel?
Yeah, the one that you see on the surface.
Yep.
Yeah.
Surface. Hey, rubber. Perfect. We're gonna need that. Now if I can only get a sapling. Hold on just a second, guys.
Uh-oh.
And we're back, guys. Sorry about that. I had a little phone call over something. Wait, did you say you found a boat?
Yeah, found a boat.
You found a boat.
A boat, yeah.
Alright, show us.
Follow me.
Cause you can't.
Yo, I have a team of you. I don't know. Never mind.
Because you don't have a computer that can record. So I mean, you have to.
I feel sad.
You'll get one. Dude, you're really close.
I hope it's the one I wish you for.
Yeah, you're really close.
Yeah. I was thinking of getting it over the end of the quarter, but I don't know about that. Maybe, I was thinking by chance it could be for, like, my birthday present.
Or graduation.
No, that would be something else.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, like, the iPhone. Yeah, I don't have an iPhone. Can you believe that? I managed to survive to age 15 without an iPhone. Oh, look on the map, it's like over there.
Should we raid it?
Raid it! Woo!
Do you have a sword?
Japan. Sucker.
I have a wooden. Or, a stone. Wait. You have a wooden.
I have a stone.
Oh, okay, you're just saving it. Ooh, I got the wood, or the dirt, so we can, scale
them. Yeah, I see, like, two. Guys, that two. I have sand.
There's a bat. Dude, there's more than just one boat.
Where?
If you open up your map, there's like a battleship and then another little one.
Those look like patrol boats.
Yeah.
Up, here comes a guy. Come on.
Ponies versus humans.
Jump. Come on at me. Ow. Painful. I'm feeling sick. I feel sick. Oh, no, I feel better. All better. Mine. No.
Okay, you know what? I think I got most of it.
Really?
I got something. Did you get the gold?
Yeah, I got the gold.
Okay, then we got it all. Scale them.
I'm dying. Ow.
Get up here.
Ow. I'm fine. Somewhere. Let's go. You first. Here. Sam. Jump.
Wait. Move your face. There we go.
My face is beautiful.
Holy crap! That was a little off.
Down here.
I didn't see that coming. I could have died.
Oh, this bleeding.
I'll get the other. No! No!
Okay.
No!
Yes.
Okay, fine. I'll get this and this.
I'll take. No!
Okay.
No poison. Exactly. No poison. Something else.
Did you take the regular one?
What?
I left the regular tomato in there.
Really? Nothing in here. No.
Should we scale the other one, or is it too late? Do another. Okay. Charge. What about the battleship? Maybe later.
Yeah.
Remember, more armed?
Mm.
Alright, because we barely survived that one.
Oh. Dude, I see another boat.
Oh,
dude, this one's bigger.
Oh! Isn't that. Yeah, that's not gonna be a fun one.
Yeah,
is there a way to rate that? What's a pig doing out in the middle of the ocean?
No, they like doing that.
They like doing that? Okay.
They kill it. So it gets meat.
Oh. Hey, he's on the plank. Oh crap, he's got a gun. What is this?
Oh, he's just killing him. Ow. I'm diving. Can't get me, sucker.
Ow. He does a lot. Get his stuff. I got it. Alright, what about the other guy? The healer. Unless he suffocated himself. No, he's suffocating. Look at that.
I can't see.
He's inside the boat.
That's sad. Hey, come on, let's get on. I think there's a zombie inside. Watch yourself, bro. Dude, almost here.
Buddy. Yeah.
Come on.
Underneath, maybe? There's something down there.
Okay.
He's down. There's someone down there.
The zombies tracked it. Oh, that's hilarious. Ooh,
lol.
Apples. Here you go.
What can I take? The rest?
I guess.
Should we break in? Here? I'm gonna break in and kill that zombie.
Come on. I'm gonna go like this. That can work too.
Is there anything else in there?
No, there's just not
the best. Okay. I just wanted to kill him. So, let's go head back now.
I'm taking this chest.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's that over there. I'll just...
I wonder how I look like when I'm on a boat. Let's look at that.
Huh?
Can we kill that pig?
Why not?
Dead pig.
Don't get too close to the battleship.
Yeah. This guy's moving close to the battleship. I'll kill you. Get the push-ups. No wonder my sky hates you.
Alright, quickly up.
Oh, we're at the same pace. Look at this. Hi.
Alright, let's go back home. We got a lot.
What the hell?
Huh? Where'd that
boat go?
It's okay. Oh! I remember picking something up. We'll check back at the temporary home.
What the heck?
What?
I placed my boat and now it's gone.
That's quite scary.
Hubon, stop doing this to me!
Master Chief?
Yeah, I don't know. Hubon, why you do this to me? If you can hear me, please respond.
Oh, wait. We'll have to, like, fight through the mobs.
No.
No?
We'll be fine. Yeah. We'll be fine.
Okay. I left the opening, right? Because I just need to jump right in there and then close the door.
Slam the door.
Yeah. Slam the door in their faces.
Man!
Who's that? That's a skeleton with a hat.
I hate skeletons.
There's a creeper nearby.
You're so creepy. Spider. How good is this?
Can I dig this?
Someone buy me a lovely creeper of green peas. Stand back, he's got blow. Stand back. Watch it.
Okay. Wait, whoa. I'll use the water.
Enderman!
Don't look at him.
I'm watching him.
Well, not with your Minecraft character. You know where I'm going with that.
He not doing anything.
Use the water as your, like, I don't know what to call it.
Yeah, he's not coming at me. He'd be like freaking out, like shaking.
Yeah.
Oh god, creeper.
Another one?
Run for it.
I got a creeper on me.
Run quick.
Oh, that was a little bit close. Use the water as like, what to call it? A buffer. There we go. A buffer between the enemy.
Yeah, so it doesn't damage the land.
That and because they'll have to like chase you through the water, and they kind of don't want to do that.
Well, they always want to chase you.
Yeah, but they go slower, meaning they have a chance to escape.
Plus, we have a head start.
Right.
And we can like surround them, get corners.
Oh, I need one more. Count that.
Chicken.
Perfect.
Feathers. Feathers again.
Seven.
Oh god, I hear someone.
It's a skeleton.
Fight me like man.
Hurry up. Let's go.
Feathers again. Why do zombies drop such fabulous feathers?
Zombies are dropping feathers?
No.
Oh.
I'm just taking that from, you know, this adventure is for Minecraft. You know, that's useful there.
Yeah. Well, they came out with a lot. Redstone, perfect. I stole one of their furnaces so they can start cooking food.
I saw that.
You want to start cooking, or should I? Do you got coal?
No.
You liar.
No, you can't have it.
I'm not going to take it. I'm just asking if you have any. Dang. I don't really want to. Oh, you know what? The cooking food we'll save for later. When we actually have, like, coal to be wasted on it.
So. Gotta talk
about no. Stuff. You should go mining.
Down there? In that mine?
Yeah.
In there.
Really?
Kind of.
I mean, I'm pretty sure there's something.
Oh yeah, there is something in there. I almost forgot. That was stupid. Hey.
Told you.
I remember I found something.
What is that, that you found?
It's... It's, awesome.
It's... Awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Okay. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna make armor.
Okay.
Does that have enough for a full set?
That was leather armor.
Yeah.
You look like you're cuddled in like some snow. Snow coat.
That looks cool.
Like you can be like a plushie. Like that. Get your sword ready, boys.
Why? Skelly. You're skelly? I better make another one. Because mine's dying.
Don't go down here. Just look down.
Okay, okay.
Are you following me?
Not yet. I'm making another sword. Alright, I'm coming.
About time.
You
no.
Can't, I just can't rush.
Instead of using the computer's mic, you have a microphone downstairs.
I know, but it's...
Hey, not down there.
But there's stuff down there.
No, don't go down there.
Okay.
Go down here.
I don't know if he got a mic, but I first got to set up and stuff. And
I think I don't think you took out the water. Did you?
Yeah, I did. Why? Bad? Good? Ow!
No! Yeah, you just climb up.
I've got dirt with me.
See? May I climb. Okay, parkour. Dang.
You suck.
Oh, there's a freaking flat wall. Oh, see, now you suck.
Rage quit.
Oh, I made it. Oh, that's so funny.
I just heard you.
Oh, it's like here. Look through this little tunnel. Hey.
A tunnel?
Yeah.
That's a really random tunnel.
What's going on?
I hear an Enderman.
Whoa, just lava.
We really need to have torches.
I found coal.
I
found my friend.
Spider.
They're not here. Oh, okay. I heard something.
Dude. Oh,
move.
Thanks.
They, those peepers.
Shit. We got a zombie watching us.
A zombie? Where?
I got him. That's a lot of iron he was guarding, actually.
And with a weird hat.
Frog hat. Dude, holy crap, he was guarding iron. Oh, wait. There's another one coming after us. Don't go in front of me. Do not go in front of me.
I'm going inside of you. But be careful inside of me.
Dude, look at all this gold and iron. Mini Enderman.
Oh, that guy's creepy.
Dude, look at all this iron and gold. Alright, I'll take it. You have a lot, anyway.
What is this? Copper? Warberry? What?
Are they after me?
No, what is that? After me.
Dude, this is a lot. Make some torches.
Looking at it.
Duh!
Spider! Is that you, God? Let's see. Oh, here, buddy.
Oh, we're full.
Sounds so creepy. Like that weird guy. Probably a baby under. Hey, there's gold. No, don't fall. Oh. And you're alive. That ending sounds close.
Yeah, he's really close. I hear a zombie nearby. So watch your main. Zombie! Oops. Wrong button. No, he's after me.
No, he's after me.
No?
Ow. Ow.
He is after you.
Damn, he, like, slag. Screw you.
Where are you?
Ow. Help. Help. I'm dying. You damn bitch.
TP, wait. TP, spiky, leg. Death, 2, X, 1. There you go. Yes, I do have a rule of TPing is okay. Just if you guys that are watching are like, why'd you TP him? Why'd you not let his stuff despawn? One. I'm not that bad of a changer. Okay, two. That would not be fun.
For anyone.
Yeah. Three. It's unfair that it's kind of hard to play with very laggy computers.
Especially this one.
Especially the one he's using. His is like 10 years old. I still don't know how it's able to run Minecraft. With the lowest graphics. So I found, you know what, we'll TP each other to each other until you get, like, Captain Sparkle's performance computers. Then we'll be like, then we won't care. Right now we're not set up. Some more force gems, that's nice. Found the coal. That's always good. I'm 100% sure, guys, but I think we hit that old wrapping up point. Sorry to say. Well, thanks for watching. Me and Spikey here will finish up mining. And then we'll be back next time to see what else have we got. I mean, probably... Spikey, what do you think we should do next time?
Maybe we can get some armor.
Get some iron armor and set our stuff up.
Yeah.
Anything else we have to do?
Make food.
Make food? We got a lot of that from the pirates.
Mm. It's not enough. It's never bad to have enough. Or a lot more than enough.
That's true. But. Alright, so get some food, he says. What about finding an actual place to live? Like, we can't live off of where we are right now forever.
Yes. That would come.
I'm ready to head back. I have too much stuff with me.
I'm finding so much coal.
That's good.
Stop doing this to me.
Hey, your friend. I'm heading back.
Okay.
Through that little gap
here. Come on, this better be the last coal. I swear to God.
So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Rates, comments are always appreciated. And yeah.
Why are you so much coal?
We'll see you guys next time.
This has been Spike Death. Peace out.
This is Captain Alex One, signing off.